There are no cafeteria tables in Kenya. But about over 150 Kenyan kids race toward the smell of boiling eggs, forcing their way to the front of the crowd, hands waving in the air like they just don't care. Sun is dead center in the sky, meaning it's time to fill each bowl and eat. But someone forgot their bowl today. Girls stand in line less enthused than the others, stares at all the empty bowls waving in the air, and hears the same voice as I do, excited for food, but instead tries to hide her hand beneath her sleeve. She holds a pocket-sized portion of a ripped piece of a grocery bag, something she must have found along the road on her walk to school today. She runs away from mercy instead of staying and waiting patiently in line for her turn. She attempts to use that dirty piece of plastic bag like a spoon, sticking her hand into all the other kids' bowls. She gets swatted away like an uninvited kiss. And I watch her stand there and wonder if it's even worth the fight. And I wonder what I would do too.